Join the celebration as Star Wars returns to theaters. Discover how the epic story of Anakin Skywalker begins on the big screen for the first time ever in 3D.
You know, until we see every car on the road being electric, we will not stop.
Experience the wonder.
A young slave boy on the desert planet Tatooine, Anakin is strong in the Force and an amazing Podracer pilot. Jedi Master Qui-Gon Jinn discovers Anakin and sees his potential to be a great Jedi Knight. Meanwhile, the droid army of the Greedy Trade Federation invades the peaceful planet of Naboo as part of a secret plot by Sith to gain power. In defending Queen Amidala of Naboo, the Jedi Kings will cross lightsaber blades with the deadly Sith Lord Darth Maul.
Experience the wonder.
You refer to the prophecy of the one who will bring balance to the Force.
The excitement.
You believe it's this boy?
The Force is unusually strong with him.
The adventure.
At last we will reveal ourselves to the Jedi. At last we will have revenge.
Oh my!
This February, experience Star Wars like never before.
Just hang on!
Wipe them out. All of them.
Star Wars Episode 1, The Phantom Menace 3D. Only on the big screen, February 10th, 2012.
After the tragic death of his wife and child, famed American author Joseph Crone travels from the United States to Barcelona, Spain to reunite with his estranged brother Samuel and dying father Richard. However, fate has a different plan for Joseph as his life becomes plagued with strange happenings and the constant sightings of the number 11. Curiosity quickly turns to obsession, and Joseph soon realizes that this number holds a horrific meaning not only to himself but possibly to all of religion. Isolated in a foreign country with only the support of his companion Sadie, Joseph soon realizes that 11-11-11 is more than just a date, it's a warning.
Mom, date she died, November the 11th.
Brother, be careful looking for meaning where there is none.
Director Chris Paine takes his film crew behind the closed doors of Nissan, GM and the Silicon Valley startup Tesla Motors to chronicle the story of the global resurgence of electric cars. Without using a single drop of foreign oil, this new generation of cars is America's future, fast and furious and cleaner than ever. With almost every major car maker now jumping to produce new electric models, Revenge follows a race to be the first, the best and to win the hearts and minds of the public around the world. It's not just the next generation of green cars that's on the line. It's the future of the automobile itself.
We need a lot of people trying a lot of different things, and then we see what emerges.
It's a race. It's a total race.
You know, until we see every car on the road being electric, we will not stop.
Oh, Elon's going to lose his shirt. Elon's going to get crushed.
God damn it, we got to get these cars out.
Things keep coming along from people outside the car business. They all fall on their butts.
You didn't get the message. Give us the cars that we want.
I got the flood of emails saying, you sold out to the oil companies and you've killed my grandchildren. I hope you rot in hell.
They have based their whole company strategy on it. If it fails, there might not be a Nissan.
You need to predict the future, prepare for it. If it happens, we'll be ready.
Hey,
These are people who are not going to wait around to have the solution delivered to them.
I want to show the world that it's really possible.
This is the future, and it's attainable.
Those were the three trailers that we found exciting enough to fill in this episode. We'll be back with more exciting ones real soon. Thank you for watching.